St. Lucia is celebrating with Julien Alfred following her silver medal performance during the 100-meter finals at the Commonwealth Games. Social media has been abuzz with congratulatory messages following the race. Prime Minister Philippe J. Pierre, opposition leader Alan Chasney, and parliamentary representative for Castries South, Dr. Ernest Hilaire, were among those who congratulated the sprint star. Alfred's performance was a great comeback after her disappointment at the World Athletics Championships last month, where she was disqualified in the 100-meter finals after a false start. She spoke with Sports Max TV immediately after her run on Wednesday.
So my goal this round, the final, was to work on the ending of my race in the semis. My last 30 meters wasn't the best, so when I was warming up, Coach Flo and I worked on that so much, but I feel so happy. I cannot express that. It's just an overwhelming feeling.
Sports commentator Terry Finister, who was the guest on Wednesday evening's Newsmaker Live program, says Alfred's performance holds tremendous significance for her island home.
This is the second consecutive edition of the Games that St. Lucia has medaled and medaled through our women. Laverne Spencer getting our first ever Commonwealth gold medal in 2018 down in the Gold Coast. And of course, well, I mean, I don't think I need to tell anybody what Laverne says about high jump. And now our first ever track medal. We've only ever medaled previously through Dominic Johnson and Laverne Spencer, who, of course, as I said, got gold last time. So back-to-back games where we've had medals, first ever track medal for St. Lucia, and essentially confirmation that Julien Alfred, Caribbean game champion, NCAA champion, obviously, you know, really making a significant name for herself, but confirmation that she is there, that she's a force to be reckoned with. She's right up there with some of the top names in world athletics, and you know, she is the next big thing.
Alfred has since withdrawn from the women's 200-meter heat, which was scheduled for Thursday, making Wednesday's 100-meter run her last race for the athletic season. No doubt she ended it on a great note, with even greater things expected of her come next season. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.